Okay, today we're going to talk about memory. I think it's easy to take memory for granted, but if you stop for a moment to think about it, it's essential for everything about what we are, what we say, and what we do. Without memory, there'd be no past, obviously, but also there would be no future. So we're going to talk about four different aspects of memory. First of all, what are the different types of memory? Where in the brain?